I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me.
Yeah, come and chill out with Tammy tonight, you know what I'm saying? Celebrate her 60, you know what I'm saying? That's fam. Came all the way up from South Carolina, me and my wife. You know what I'm saying? Help her celebrate.
And I love me some crazy Tammy. Happy birthday, cousin. Many more wishes to you. And may God bless you wherever your endeavors are. And may God smile upon you. God bless you, sweetie. Your family from Waysburg, North Carolina. Be blessed.
Greatness is what we want to bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. In this moment, I just feel so alive, alive, alive.
I wish that I could. You know, we don't see eye to eye sometimes, we crash heads, but you know, it's your day, I love you, my big sis. Happy birthday and enjoy.
This is my moment, I just feel so alive, alive.
Yeah. I tell them hoes, bow, bow, bow to me, drop down to your knees. Your money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz, doing target practice, all these bitches just aiming to please.
Hi, Tammy. Happy 60th birthday. May God continue to bless you for many
Fuck it, me and Nicki, they get married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five.
Birthday cousin Tammy.
I can't believe we really made it, I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
That I could have this moment for life. For life, for life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive, alive, alive.
Hey, Tammy.
Happy birthday, Tammy. Thank you for all the laughs, all the talk. We're gonna party tonight.
Party!
Hey,
party.
This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
I have become alive.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life.
Louisiana. Murder on the beat.
And we on their side.
get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for.
What a shot. And my flow is so tip-top notch, cause I'm on my raps like a hip-hop cop. Why, oh, why? My, oh, my. Miss Mary J, I am so obliged for you to involve easy, baby. Told my mom and she went crazy. She said, son, that's a good look for you. And she wanted me to let you know that she would cook for you. But back to the subject, something you could dance to. Suzy is a bandit, Wizzy is a candy. And we are crack, smack, and never whack like I never had a caddy. I would never laugh, and I would never lie. I would never say never, would I ever say never, say never, cause I never gave up. Whatever, it's whatever. I be with bad guys and good fellas. Yeah, you're jealous, and we're not dot com emailers. Yeah, I did a joint with Mary J. Blige.
We gon' start this thing up right. Duval in the motherfucking house. Come on, I come on. And do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back
the best way. Okay,
you got flipped.
That's my baby dad.
Okay, that's right.
Me and Tracy go back a long way. I remember Tracy asked me, she said, Flip, can you do me a favor? I said, what's up, Tracy? Can you go to Fayetteville and pick my sister up? I said, well, I don't know what she looks like. She said, Mickey gonna ride with you. So I went and picked Tammy up.
Well, hold on, let me tell you about that part. The whole time Tracy told me, Mickey and this guy Flip gonna pick you up. Don't be trying to flirt with my friend Tiffany's boyfriend. I said, Tracy, I'm gonna have him on the way home.
But then she took all my kids, Ray Ray. And all of my kids love Tammy to death.
I took on Walter, Tierra.
Every one of them. But I got a story I want to tell y'all.
Don't forget Shawbug.
Shawbug too.
Cocaine.
She took all the way took the side from me. That's not my son no more, that's Tammy's son.
Yeah.
But I got a story I want to tell y'all about me and Tammy. Tammy wanted to go to the Raw place one night. And I was going to go to Fayetteville and pick up my brother. And I went to, Tammy and Tammy left, went to Little Philly trying to get somebody to drive the car for me. I was looking for this dude named Tucson, where he could drive for me. I couldn't find him. So I said, well, Tammy, I'm about to go by myself and drop you off at Rob's. So I went to Rob was closed. So me and Tammy said, we're going to go together, but you can't tell Tracy and Tiffany. I said, okay, no problem. So we get to Fayetteville, I pull over to the phone booth, I call my brother. I said, where y'all at? He told me where to come at. So Tammy was smoking a cigarette at the time.
I get out the car, smoke my cigarette.
Yeah, so I get back in the car, Tammy get in the car. I pulls off. When I turn on the highway, the door comes open, Tammy going out the door.
He's getting dragged.
So I stopped the car, I got out the car, ran around there, she laying on the ground, saying, oh, blood. So I get him, then he'll come back home. Proper brother and I, we go to home. So me say, Trace said, Flip, you dropped Tammy off at the Raw? I said, yeah, Tammy ain't been out of the house in a week. I said, what? She said, I'm gonna send Mickey up there to check on him. So she came over back, Mickey came home. I said, man, Tammy got scars all over her face and everything. So Tracy called and said, well, somebody beat Tammy's ass. But me and this girl go back a long way. We done. And one thing about Tammy, she's good as gold. Now get on the bad side, boy, you got something. All right, that's enough, y'all. I ain't gonna be that too much. I love you too, baby.
Anybody else? Anybody else would like to give some remarks to Tammy? Come on, I know everybody got to spoke to each other about Tammy. So I'm going, we got Ray, we got New York Ray. In the building, Bronx is here. Ray, what's going on?
My cousin Mike from Waynesboro.
Where about Tink went? See?
Come on, Tink, up there. Come on, what? Tammy, you want me on that? When I see Tammy, she'll be at his house. Right on.
I'm gonna start picking people. Ray, you next.
I don't know what to say about Tammy.
Shout out, you my brother. I'm another mama.
I just want to say happy birthday, Tammy. I really want to say to the whole family, and y'all made it to 60. Dot, Ron, Eric up next.
Uh-huh.
Me up next. Tammy following right behind me.
Yeah, him both 60 years old. He made it May, and I made it June.
Congratulations to making it 60.
Y'all
came a long way, so you gotta be proud of that.
Yes,
you know, all the stuff that we've been through all the years.
Yes, yes, Lord.
I mean, we can tell story after story.
Yes, Lord.
But making it this far.
That's
is a
right.
Blessing.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
You gotta give a big shout out for that, everybody.
That's right.
You know, a long way. There you go. You look good. Right?
I've always looked it good. What you trying to say? She let you come out, I look good. I always look good.
Well, you got the dance down, never right, looked the you got the dance down right with dance.
Right. I always dance off me. I don't care. That's Tammy. Tammy don't care.
Tammy
gonna do what Tammy wanna do.
All right, yo, we got love together. We got a lot of stories to tell. I just want to, I'm glad I made it out here. I'm going to be here tonight.
That's my brother. I go stab when I go
out
of town.
You.
I love you.
Sick.
Raymond.
Raymond.
Oh, Raymond, we got Come on, baby, to her daddy.
Thank you for helping me out, Brother E. Thank you for helping me out.
Tammy. She don't look 60, do she, y'all?
No, I'm
not 60.
That's right.
That's
why the young boy's pushing up on
me. Watch out. Cougar in the house.
Ooh.
Yeah, but, you know, I'm just letting you know, like, it was years ago, my goddaughter, Desiree, wherever she at.
Which is my daughter, right there.
That's right. Her sweet 16, I remember coming down many years ago. I was going to stay in a hotel. Tammy said, nope, you ain't got to stay there. Come stay in my house. And on top of that, she gave me her room. Now that's Southern hospitality there. New York to Dirty South. And anybody from New York know what we're talking about. But Dirty South is where it's at right now. Happy 60th.
Thank you. I love you too.
All right.
Cyrus. And then Ray Ray. Walter, Tierra.
She got it. Oh, Tammy gonna take up her own speech. She gonna call who she wanna call. I let Tammy do what Tammy do.
Tammy. Yes. Tammy.
Oh, man, Tammy, you know we go way back.
You know,
so, I mean,
we can't hear you, sir.
He's shy.
I ain't from your heart. Why you do that?
Right? You okay?
Just speak from your heart.
Speak from your heart.
How you feel about Tammy? That's it.
Okay, Tammy, so, you know how we go.
Yes, we do.
And I ain't nothing gonna change. You know, we get mad at you, but we always gonna come back, so.
Mm-hmm.
And why she get mad at you? Because you do wrong or something? And she just be.
Yeah, she get mad at me.
She like a mother figure.
Yeah, like you like my son.
That's my son. Okay. I always had him.
Okay.
Right.
You know, I had you, but I had him too.
Okay.
Just like I had you, I had him.
Okay.
It was no business.
Let's just
quickly. You started this from 2094.
That's right.
After Tiffany, I'm just going to take me home to my mother. And I said, Mom, we got to have her. And my mother, Christmas. Before we know it, everybody Lambert was claiming God kids.
Right. I was the one.
Tiffany was daughter's godmother.
But yeah, so go ahead. Sorry.
But you're like, you know. I'm not gonna change.
I love you too. You know that.
You have a up and down, yeah. So you know. Ain't nothing but like, you know, I love you.
I love you too. Come on, Ray Ray. Do you ever want to, man?
That's
true.
Y'all trying to
make us.
Tammy, do
it,
Tammy.
She's so
good. She's enjoying.
Yeah. Real definition of day one. Real.
What happened?
So you real definition of day one.
All day right, one, you God bless you.
You always been there. Right. You did things for me that you ain't had to do. Mm-hmm. And you took me in like I was on your own, for real.
That's right.
And I want you to know I appreciate you, I love you.
I know you do.
Yeah. We locked in for life.
It never gonna change. My son.
The first one.
Mm-hmm. I always wanted me some boys. And Flip Nagel too.
That's right.
Right. Always wanted boys. And I had three girls. I'm close to the boys than girls.
Okay.
Tierra.
Come on, Tierra.
Tierra
gonna set it straight.
Wait a minute, let me tell you the story about Tierra.
Now, let me tell the story about Tierra.
She
said,
so
you know what I'm saying? She always had the boys as her guy kids.
Yes, I did.
Because I want to be a guy child too. I want to let go of my mind. You know what I'm saying? So she was like, okay then.
very jealous, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, tell Mary, you know what I'm saying, with the love of you, you don't know, you know what I'm saying? Can't let Mary know, because Mary get mad at you. Me and Tammy got a lot of secrets, you feel me?
Okay, yeah.
We locked in for life, you know what I mean? I love you.
No, I love you.
Just don't want to.
She called him out.
Call him aside. I ain't a big speaker, but I'm gonna do this because she called me out. I appreciate you. You took on a lot with my dad's kids. You know what I'm saying? You made sure every one of us had some, and I appreciate you. My love.
That's what a godma do. I'm a godma, and I take care of mine.
Right.
I don't give them whatever godma don't do, but I take care of mine.
So,
yeah, right. I take care of mine.
Every time she tries, I try to put the brakes on it.
Anybody else?
Eric.
Well, let your siblings, let the brothers.
Auntie Marion, Auntie Angie, Nadia, that back table back there, what's going on?
Come on, everybody. You want to go say hi to Shah? Shah, this is your thing. Go get Shah.
I got him. Tammy, it's been over 40 years.
Yes.
And,
hold up, Harry, hold it up.
Montgomery's a family. So I just want you to know that I love you and I'm glad to see you celebrate your 60th. And I'm glad that you get to be a part of it. Love you, Tammy.
I love you more. Glad to have you. Come on,
you already know. I love you too.
I love you, man. You know that.
And like Angie said, the Montgomery's all family.
Yes, right.
I'm the big sister.
That's
I'm the
right.
Oldest.
Yes, right.
And I love you, baby.
I love you too. Mm. Uncle Ann.
She said Uncle A, don't forget Uncle A and the dog. That's what she said. Tammy,
don't do it, Tammy. I don't have a lot, Tammy, but I will just say happy birthday. Wish you many more, and I love you.
Cousin Mike from Waysboro, Tammy is calling you up. Cousin Mike from Waysboro. Waysboro.
Tammy.
But you call me one more time and I'm on a job. Golly.
We've been doing 10 all the life.
Yes.
We had so much fun. Went to New York City at that time. And then thank one girl for giving me so much fun. She gave me about just a half a good time while we were there and joined them. And Darlene called her my Tammy, but I'm going to call her our Tammy.
That's right.
Tammy, we love you so much.
I know, I love you so much too.
All right.
Thank you.
Who else
are you
calling Tammy?
My daughters.
Okay. Which one are you going to start with? I'm going last.
All right. Oh, Wanda.
No, what about your kids and grandkids?
I just want to wish you a happy birthday, Tammy. I love you. I pray that God will bless you with many more. And Tammy always makes me laugh. And I think the last time maybe we was together was at Sheena's graduation. And the keynote speaker was so long. Tammy was like, sit down. And then looking at her, I was just up there laughing. But she's a lot of fun to be around. She makes you laugh. I just want to wish you many more birthdays and happy birthday.
Yeah, but she was taking so long. Anybody else did the same?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing.
You want your kids?
Yes.
You want to start with dad?
Yes, start with
dad. With dad, then. It ain't me, dad. No, that. No, I'm going last.
And Trey on it, and Trey.
Happy birthday, Aunt Tammy. I love you. You call me about 50 times a day, and I answer all of them, but I love you. I know God is going to bless you. You are a praying warrior. I know you go in your prayer closet, and I wish you many more. I wish you many more, and I love you.
I love you all, too. With Trey on them.
Trey?
That ain't me. Get out that corn.
Okay, so for all of you who don't know, I'm Tammy's middle child. And for the longest, that was debatable because I was like, me and Tammy are so different. That's why she didn't roll her eyes. She treats me like the baby, but I am actually in the middle. Okay, so, ooh, Tammy, we've had our ups and our downs, but
over there.
Yes.
But I ain't going nowhere.
No, you did not.
That's and right, I'm the mama.
Yeah. That's the leader, no. Thank you for always being there for my graduations. I remember when I graduated from grad school, she made sure she made it all the way to Maine to come to my graduation. When I moved to Kentucky, she was adamant that she was going to ride in a U-Haul and everything. But I think she ended up in the car with me, right?
Yeah.
And that was a long drive. And Tammy likes to smoke cigarettes, and I hate cigarettes. And every time I stopped, she was popping out to go get her smoke. But I just want to say thank you for everything. I love you, even if, you know, sometimes we bump heads.
I love you too. I'm the mom. All right, Isha, wherever you at?
Isha, you okay?
I'm sorry, was I pulling it too much?
I don't even know.
Like I was.
Just the baby girl.
No, I'm not.
That's all right,
y'all.
That's all right. Well, the favorite is here.
Well, I'm Tammy Troublemaker, a double twin. We became close when I had kids. I'm the only one with kids. So when I had kids, Tammy showed me a different person, and she's a wonderful grandmother. I would not trade her for nothing in this world. My kids love her. I love her. I appreciate you, even though we bump heads, because she said no to her kids. They not.
But my kids just never had them.
Like, as you can see, she take a lot of the kids.
But I do appreciate the help, and you always being there for them.
I supposed to.
Oh my God.
Those my kids. I do my job.
Well, thanks for being there for your kids. That you have.
Come on, thank you.
I'm her first love.
The shade.
Honey, you got to. I want to say that I am so proud of my mom because she has made it to your 60th birthday. And we have been through some good and some bad. But let me tell you something. I love you. I appreciate everything that you did. Because me and Debbie Isha is good because of what you did. And there's no words to tell the person that who gave you life how much you love them. And thank you for making me a carbon copy of you so I can live a hell of life.
Yes, girl, that's gonna work. You got
yes,
it.
Yes, yes. But thank you everybody for coming out here and celebrating my mom. And I just want y'all to know that she is so loved by all the people in this room.
Yes.
And I'm just like over the moon because your sisters and brothers have done their thing for me.
Oh,
tonight.
Yes, they did.
And yes. My sister, me and my sisters, Debbie and Aisha.
No, my name is Aisha.
Aisha Jamela Montgomery. AKA.
You my social too?
No, I'm but I just want to say that my mom, she has sacrificed for her daughters to be the woman that we are. And we couldn't ask for a better mom because, you know, God don't make mistakes. And thank you for sharing your mother with us and your sisters and brothers because it took a village to raise us girls. Right. And everybody that knows her knows her. And that's why she's such a great grandmother and godmother to other people's kids because me, Des, and Isha couldn't wait for y'all to come along. And I just don't know. Y'all just don't know. We love y'all. You feel me? We love y'all. We wouldn't trade our cousins and our god sisters and brothers for nothing. Y'all just don't know because if she's not harassing us, she's harassing y'all. But one thing about my mother, she is one of the realest and the illest, and she's just gonna let y'all know, this is what you get, whether you rock with it or you don't.
That's right.
And I can respect that at the end of the day. So Tammy Renee Montgomery, I salute you tonight as your oldest child.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
Happy 60th. Welcome to the 60th
Club.
Oh, yes, girl.
Okay,
for 10 days.
For 10 days.
For 10 days. 10 days. I got to share this birthday with her for 10 days, y'all. It's over. Okay. But you've been a blessing to us, you know.
Thank you, y'all.
Thank you for the rest of your night, Tammy. I love you.
I love you more, doctor.
Okay.
So I'm going home.
Oh, my grandkids. This is our firstborn granddaughter. The only one. No, I don't.
She's not the only one.
I said she not.
Okay,
let's go. Hey, Michaela.
Hey,
okay.
I got you.
Where do I start? Tammy, we done been through a lot.
So wait, you call her Tammy, you don't call her grandma.
No, that was calling me grandma. They call me Tammy. She don't want us calling her grandma.
Every day. But I mean, we got better.
I'll be coming over there seeing you. Know, I come over there seeing you. Drive me crazy every time, though. You have to take me to the store, take me down there, come back, take you again. You know, that's, I don't be trying to stay that long. Then you talk my head off. So I beat up for about an hour and 30. But I mean, I appreciate the time, though. It'd be cool. It's cool talking to you because you think you're still young.
I am young.
You're trying to catch up on the staff.
And you a split image of her. That's what I see. Okay.
we definitely appreciate you. You definitely been there. I'm telling you, sick days, good days, bad days. We can be sick. You'll come and clean the whole house up for us. I was sick. You sitting there talking to me through the window. You had to make it be known that you was coming to check up on me. But, I mean, yeah, we appreciate you. We love you. You know.
I love y'all.
You know how we feel about you.
You know y'all my kids.
Just don't call my phone and mama and ask me to take you home.
I love it.
Yeah.
It's okay.
So you said we.
I said we appreciate
you. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I love you, baby. Thank you. Come and give me a hug. Come over and give me a hug. Oh, that was good. That was good. Okay.
She is
cute.
She is a child. She just growing up. She pick up the phone. Give me that. Put that kiss down. Give me that. Give me that.
Happy birthday, Ali.
All right. Well, y'all try to take me way out.
Happy birthday, Ali.
What it is, what it is. I love you.
I love you.
I love my sister. I will always love my sister.
Go ahead.
She was a pain in the ass 2 years ago, but we passed that. But anyway, I love Tammy. You're here 60 years.
Yes.
Jesus. 2 years. Two more years from now, I'll be 60.
That's right. I hope I live to see it.
You will. No, I love you, Tammy.
I love you too, Eric.
I see you next year.
Tammy, what's your name?
Shy.
Oh, Tammy, he eating.
Shy? No, he
won't stop eating. Oh, Shy better get up here. He got a story to tell.
Tammy called you out, Shy.
You know I'm going to call you out.
Make it quick and short.
I love you,
Tammy. Good God Almighty. But we are here today to see 60 years. I turned 60 last year.
Yeah.
And when Tammy first got down here, Ratika had just bought a car, and we was going to get another bottle of Jack Daniels. Me and him had already drank a full bottle of Jack Daniels, just he and I, straight. And I flipped the car, and Tammy was in the back seat, flipping in the back. And I'm trying to get away, I'm drunk, I don't drink no more, and I stopped drinking in 99. And Tammy told the people, there he is over there. I haven't got away. So, all y'all is drinking tonight, y'all can drink. But if she need a ride home, she cannot get in my car. Even though I'm sober. I love her with all my heart.
I love you. Yo, hey, check this out. Let's party.
Let's do this.
Let's meet Sydney.
No, yo. Yes.
Say your name, everybody. I get your
yo, hey, take this out.
Hello, Mr. DJ.
All right,
Tammy, I just can't let the night go by without telling you that I became to know Tammy when I became friends with her sister, Darlene. And for years, Tammy would be going through Lowe's wide open. And I said, hey, keep on walking.
I walk all the
time. She did for a whole year. One day I just stopped and said, look, when you hear me holler, I'm Darlene friend. Then on, I can say, hey, hey.
I want what you
want. She keep on walking. But Tammy, I just want to say, you a walking sister.
Yeah,
keep
my grandma was like that.
And you walk right on up in the 60 with us.
That's right.
And I want to wish you many, many more. And I love you.
I love you too.
Come
on, Tiffany. Come on, Tiffany.
You pretty much done told the story.
I ain't just done told the
story. So, I'm Tiffany. I am the God sister. But I don't like to use the word God. I like to use just a sister. Tammy was the one who actually, I'm not going to say found me, but her and my mom was close, and my mom was pregnant with me. She was very close with my mom after my mom had me. She just took to me. So she did bring me upstairs. I lived downstairs on the second floor in the Bronx, and my God family lived upstairs on the fourth floor. So she came upstairs and she told her mom, which is my godmother, Willene, she said, Mom, this lady downstairs, she had a baby. She had a baby, and we gotta get this baby. So my dad didn't know who you was, right? Because they came from the other side. He didn't know who Tammy was, but I don't really know the story. Do you really know the story?
Oh, so my mother adopted.
No, she didn't adopt me.
She didn't adopt me.
She christened me. But she came upstairs, she told mom, she said we have to get this baby. So my godmother saw me. She was like, oh yeah, we gotta get this baby. I'm gonna christen her, and I'm gonna make her my godchild.
That's right. But you started it.
But after that, Tammy was like, she took control over me. Not control, but she just really, really just.
Every morning I was down there getting up before her mother go to school, because her mother had to go to school. So I'd be there every morning. Me, Tiger, and Bruce, God bless the day. And we'd be down there, and I'd
take her to daycare
everywhere. Early in the morning, I'm on the mission. We'll be smoking our weed too.
So wait. I just have this one thing, one story to tell because when I got older, my mother told me, she said, Tammy was so close to you, she just loved you and adored you so much. She was very adamant about taking you to school and taking you to daycare. So this one particular morning, I was very slim. I was probably about 2 years old. Tammy was taking me to daycare. And Tammy, I walk up. We walking fast. My skirt fell down. So, I didn't have no skirt on, I didn't have no clothes on. So when Tammy got me to the block, my mother said, well, Tammy, what happened to her skirt? No skirt on, she ain't got no clothes on. Tammy said, well, what happened to the skirt? She said, well, we was walking so fast, she put the skirt must have came out. But Roxy, Tiffany's so skinny, you should have had a safety pin or something on. But Tammy, she's not my godmother, she is my god sister. I love all my god sisters and my god brothers, all my sisters and brothers. Dot, Tammy, Tracy, Michael, Vaughn. I love all of y'all. Tammy, my prayers for you, that God continue to keep you, to keep you, to bless you. Just to let you see another birthday, another year, maybe see 60 more years. I love you. I thank you for bringing me into the family and making me a part.
Let me tell you
and
something.
I am the baby sister.
I thank you.
I am the number one, I should say.
I thank you.
I am the number one.
I thank you because if it wasn't for me meeting your mother, I wouldn't have what I got right now.
Well, thank you.
You showed me how to love.
I did.
And take care of somebody else's child.
Okay.
I got that from when
that.
I met you. You taught me that.
Well, I thank
and
you.
And it moved on.
Okay.
And look what God gave me.
A whole bunch of more kids.
And divorce.
Yes.
And
one
more girl
here. Wait. One more thing to add to that. So with that being said, we still kept it in the family.
Yes.
And it goes deeper than that.
Yes, sir, I keep it in the family.
It goes deeper than that. My mother decided to take on Tammy's child, which is Katia, and make her her godchild. So it's all in the family. Tia is my niece and my godsister.
Thank you.
Okay, well, my god sister didn't see that. I love you.
Tiffany started. Everybody in 2094 store, I'm having god kids. Everybody with it, this my god child, that my god child. But nobody can stay there with love.
Right.
The love.
I love you.
Yo. Yo. The voice of all cities.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Remember when you're